Hey, G. Okay, yeah, this they're doing their rewards right now, so once they're doing this, I'll be over there. It'll be like 5 minutes. Yeah. Okay, all right, thanks. All right.
Begin by giving you two scores. It was Irvine with 40. They finished eighth on the men's side. Riverside with 64. They have a 7 pressure team. Then Northwood with 85. They were 6. San Barbara 92.5. And fourth, Cal Poly with 97.5. UC Davis 117.5. Finishing third. Cal State Fullerton 151. The runners up. Congratulate the 49ers of Long Beach State. They scored 169 points. And they move forward the award stand, coaching staff for the 49ers, Andy Scythe, Paul Noble, the title of Sheffield, Brandon Hauser, and Sean Winjet. The award's being presented by Andy Fee, the athletic director at Long Beach. Cindy Masner is helping, along with Erica Montero Barr. T-shirts of their championship, so it is 49 women's side for the first time ever at Long Beach State on the men's side. Congratulations to both of those winning teams, and a big thanks to UC.